Hello, everybody. My name is Nathan Seagrew.
And welcome to Let's Play the Master Chief Collection Multiplayer. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the game with me.
I don't think we have enough time to do another one.
These are pretty quick, though. They're actually, well, at the most, it's 10 minutes, and Mom said 10 to 4. So we got time.
Okay.
Going right now. It's about to start right now. After it finds one more player, and then we vote on a thing. So basically, Action Sack, it's a game with really kooky. Everybody might have rockets and lasers, or shoddy swords. Everybody has shotguns and swords. Well, hammer and hill.
I like shoddy swords.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna vote for shoddy swords too.
Oh, it's not. It's sticky ball.
Sticky ball?
What's sticky ball?
I don't know. I'm actually not sure what sticky ball is. Oh, that's too bad. Well, I was going to say, this will end up on YouTube at some point. So, yeah, she's had her internet connections. Yeah, this will likely be on YouTube at some point, so.
Great.
Yeah. Okay, Stego. Stick detonator, plasma. Oh, it's all sticky weapons. Oh! You get it for a second. But it's all sticky weapons. Oh, and it's also oddball. Oh my god. We're trying to hold on to that ball for as long as we can. Oh, you accidentally betrayed somebody?
Oh, somebody betrayed me.
Yeah, I got the ball. The enemy has dropped the ball. Now I got the ball. Oh! Stay away from blue people. Oh, jeez. Oh. If I punch somebody with the ball, they'll die. Like that! Gotcha! Oh, I'm gonna stay in the alley of safety right here. So you wanna protect me.
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm gonna stay here and bring it so see that how the counter is going up. This game will end in just
Perfect,
yeah. Oh. Booth moves, nice! Wicked! Oh, this is cool.
Yes!
Oh, run away! Can you run away? Boom! Gotcha! What a killing spree with the ball. This is like a vertical game. Like, just go off and miss with that thing. Oh, he almost hit me. Suck on that. Oh, this is a really good game. We are kicking ass. Ooh.
Yeah, I sacrificed myself. Lost it?
Yeah, I lost it that time. That's okay. I'll get it back. Back and I'll bring it right back to that alley again. Hit. You know. Enemy has dropped the ball. On our, oh, no.
Got it?
Oh, no. Somebody else on our team has it. Okay. Oh, ball dropped!
Why would you do that?
If you use the grenade button, you can throw the ball at somebody else.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. Gotcha! Oh man, I have built for this game. Awesome.
How many do they have?
Oh no, now they've got it. She exploded me. Sorry, this game's a little intense. I'll have to read those comments in a minute.
Oh!
Yeah.
That was awesome!
Nice.
The enemy has dropped the ball.
Oh yeah. Oh no! He assassinated me. Where the hell did he come from? getting that. All dropped. Ah, crap. Kill. At the ball. Gotcha. Gotcha too. Wicked. Oh my god, I'm taking so much ass. Who did that? Who did that? Where he went after him. Drop the ball. Ah, the other guy got it. Oh, wait, no, I got it. Nope, I'm dead. If I get it in the next minute. Oh, you got it? Nice. Nice. So remember, try to jump, jump to make it trigger for people to hit you, and punch, you know, try to punch them. They're dead. The bumper, the right bumper. Okay, I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, nuts.
Yeah,
nuts.
Got it too.
I all got it. The enemy has dropped the ball. Come on, get me over there. We're actually really close to winning if we can pull it. We're like seconds if we win. That ball. Boom! Bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna hide back here. We win!
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
That was great.
That was a really quick game. We try to fit in one more machine.
Maybe we should do like a sign off. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. What did I mix? Fixed it. Yeah. But yeah. I hope you guys are having a great time. When I visited my brother, we had a great time. Don't drop the ball, Nay. But wow, you guys are kind of different from me and my bros. All four of us.
Oh wow.
Oh, kind of gets chaotic.
There's just two. Of us.
Not just the two of us. We're just two siblings. Do another action sack.
Yeah. That was alright.
That was like...
I do want to try shoddy swords, though.
Yeah, me too. And it's all different types. Like, that's not all that's available.
Really?
Oh, yeah. And it's across three different games.
Oh, really?
Two, three, and four.
Oh,
that was,
wow.
Yeah. Oh, my God. But, like, that was really well built for me because I was able to make it tricky for people to try and stick me with the gun, and then I was just able to punch them, so that was perfect. Team swords, blast resorts. I don't know what the name. Ninja assassins. Oh, we have to do ninja assassins. You already vote on something else. You like?
Oh, you did.
Oh, I voted ninja assassins.
Words.
Oh well, that's close. It is going to be good. Pro game type, and everybody wears black armor, and you have like this cool boosting ability.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think you have like infinite boost, and you also have a binary rifle.
Really?
Sword binary rifle.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So it's a little tricky.
Blue.
Okay. So the advantage of using the bumper. Oh, this is Halo 2. Halo 3. Great. See, the advantage of using the bumper...
Booyah!
The advantage of using the bumper is that you can swing more often. The trigger is slower. Oh, no. Oh, there's plasma grenades, too.
Oh, I got a grenade.
Gotcha! Oh, sword battle, gotcha! Yes! I almost lost that sword battle. Yeah, if you swing swords at the same time, you clash. Great. He's on the level below me.
Below me.
Heck.
Yeah, buddy. That's what it is.
Yeah.
That's what it's about.
Oh! Ooh, this guy's an overshield. Oh, he's got ambushed. Trying to stick him, but then the other guy got me.
Oh, his head's flanking.
Oh, no! We're neck and neck.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, you got the thingy. Left bumpers use that.
Oh,
is it? Yeah. I'll use it right now. Oh
shit!
Oh damn it! I swung too early. I have not avenged you.
He got both of us.
Yeah. Shit. Yeah, it wasn't until Halo reached that being an elite actually meant something different.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's never come back, but, or at least it hasn't come back. Hi, Jay. Throwing that grenade.
You grubby little wanker.
Pusillanimous Maximus. Work on some of this. Oh wait, that affected my team too.
Way to go!
Oh, my name's got a double kill, that makes up for it. There, we're winning! We're gonna have time to finish this game! Ooh, there's three guys! Ooh!
Ah, crap!
A bumper. I tend to resort to the bumper unless I know that like their back is turned or their side on and not be able to block me. Oh! We made it midair! But I killed him.
Son of a...
Damn it. That means technically he killed me too. We're airborne. We were both airborne and we collided. Jerk. Oh, what was that garbage? A Jewel Axe or whatever his name is. He's... Been in the game for okay, we're just about done. Oh, nice! Less than 5 minutes. Like, probably 2 minutes. Or are they away from... Is that guy away from his control? There we go. Now I gotta kill these guys as fast as possible because you have to leave. Oh, here we go. Gotcha! Aww! Another guy got me.
Shit, got me too.
Yeah, we're still winning though, but it's close. We're really close now. But I have time to finish this game.
Well, I do have to go to an airport.
Ah!
Like, there's no time to... Oh shit! You got me from the grave.
Oh shit! They're catching up.
Yeah,
they're catching up. We gotta. Guy.
Yeah, he's been on it.
Oh, we almost. I almost stole that kill. Oh, he got me. Where is he? He's above me. Oh, I see you! Oh, I didn't react fast enough. Really, you're gonna try to teabag me, bud? Your team's losing. I think this is kind of an unwritten rule that if your team's losing, you can't teabag. Ooh. Oh no.
Got him?
Yes, got him! I need a few more kills and it's over.
Oh, I just saw
an explosion
and then I got fly away.
Four more, come on. Get
that Lemmy guy, I...
You have trouble with him?
No, I've killed him a bunch.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. LB yeah, Mike, I've got him. Kill him.
Two more kills! Kills, yeah.
Hi there. Ready to go. Yeah, we need two more. Damn it.
Two more kills and stuff. Actually, yeah, two more kills.
Oh.
Don't worry, it's not like that. Okay that you're on the internet?
Okay.
One more kill, that's all we need. Game over. Oh, there we go. We win.
Awesome.
Okay. We win. Girl.
You better sign off, though.
Yeah, okay. All right, anyway, thanks for being. My rare opportunity.
A special edition of Let's Play featuring Nathan Sifu and Smokin' Dom Moray. Drink beer and play video games.
Good game. That was fun. And I hope you had as much fun watching. If you liked what you saw, then comment, subscribe, like, and of course share this video on your favorite social network. If you'd like to catch me on Twitch, I occasionally play, you can find me in the description down below. That is it for today's episode. I will see you in the next game.
This is gonna be bad. Oh god.